money out of this.
I tracked down a guy used to run the militia death squad. He dressed as a civilian trying to leave town. Think you can handle it?